What's up guys, in this drawing, I literally started sa pinaka-nakakatamad na part, which is the background. And unlike sa mga previous artwork ko, I always end with the background. So in this drawing, I started with the background kasi pag hinuhuli ko yung background, always na tinatamad na ako, kaya hindi ko na siya inaayos. So in this drawing, inuna ko yung background para kahit background na, maayos pa rin yung pagkakagawa. Sa mga previous artwork ko, I always start with the eye part, but in this drawing, I choose to start from the bottom part, which is the shoes, and paakyat ako sa taas. Alright guys, I'm already done with the shoes and sa half ng pantalon, and time check, it's already 10:16 in the morning, so hindi pa ako nakakaligo, so maliligo muna ako and then later on, babalik ako and then itutuloy natin itong drawing. Guys, so tapos na ako maligo, and now let's get back to the drawing. So tapos na ako sa lower part ng ating drawing. And before I start the upper part, kakapi muna ako kasi time check tayo. 3:52 in the afternoon na. So coffee muna and then later on babalikan natin tong artwork natin.
May deliver si mama na tubig, so tulog muna ako saglit.
Guys, may kaunting problema tayo. So, malapit nang matapos yung artwork. Pero, pagtingin ko sa memory card ko, yung storage, malapit nang mapuno. So, kailangan kong mag-delete muna and mag-free up space para matuloy natin yung video. Kasi kahit kaunti na tong drawing na to, matagal-tagal pa rin tong tapusin. Kaya, medyo mahaba-habang video pa to. So, dyan muna kayo guys, ayusin ko muna yung konting problema. And then, babalik tayo mamaya sa drawing.
So, ang ginawa ko is, in-edit ko na yung unang video ng aking drawing. And then, after ko ma-edit, dinelete ko na yung actual video. And then, after ko ma-delete yung actual videos, ayun, okay na. Thank you.
guys, after 3 days of working, I'm finally done sa artwork and super nagustuhan ko yung result. As you can see, this is the result. And super, super nagustuhan ko yung part na to, itong damit na to. Dito talaga ako nag-effort and super nakakasatisfy yung result. So sana po nagustuhan nyo rin yung result ng ating artwork. So yun lang po yung video natin today and thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time. Bye!